This is Governor Greg Abbott. As you may have heard by now, I have tested positive for COVID-19. I test myself every day, and today is the first day that I tested positive. The good news is that my wife continues to test negative. Also want you to know that I have received the COVID-19 vaccine, and that may be one reason why I'm really not feeling any symptoms right now. I have no fever, no aches and pains, or other types of symptoms. Also, I want to express my gratitude for everybody across the entire country that has been sending in their well wishes. Similarly, I want to send well wishes myself to everybody across the country, and especially here in Texas, for everybody else who is going through the challenge of having COVID. I want you to know that as I work my way through this, I will stay engaged every single day on everything happening in the Texas Capitol, including working with the members of the legislature, as well as members across the entire state, to keep Texas the best state in the United States. God bless you all, and God bless Texas.
No commentary required, folks. That's all I got. Wait, actually, I do have some commentary.
Only the really, I hate to say this, but those with the lowest IQ